97.
Socially, there is a stigma attached with having spent time with the LRA. In Central Africa, you know, there's a lack of understanding for many communities of what the LRA truly is. One of the more difficult challenges within the LRA context is women who have been forced into what is essentially sexual slavery and assigned as a quote-unquote wife to an LRA commander. These women are oftentimes impregnated and have children in captivity. And in most cases, when they escape with children. They return home with essentially kids who are foreign to their own community and are really highly stigmatized because they're single mothers with children from a rebel commander. It is incredibly challenging and very devastating to see how that plays out locally.
To see that those children are treated fairly and that the mothers are treated fairly, that is an ongoing challenge, and it's something that the community in Uganda is dealing with head on.
In places where this is working, it's because the local communities are engaged. You have to not only support LRA victims who are returning home, but also community members who have experienced trauma at the hands of the LRA and yet were never abducted. Supporting trauma services at the community level drives down stigmatization. It also drives down isolation for individuals and creates more community cohesiveness.